As of January 15th, 2022, St. Lucia has diagnosed a total of 17,222 cases in country, with 3,280 active cases presently. The daily infection rate for the last 7 days is 171.6 per 100,000 population per day, with a 36% testing positivity rate and a transmission rate of 3.3. We have noted a total of 314 COVID-19 deaths, and we have 29 positive cases admitted at the respiratory hospital. Two are severely ill. Since the commencement of the fifth wave on December 16, 2021, 4,092 cases have been diagnosed, with an average of 136 cases per day. Women account for 59% of the cases, and 18 COVID-19 deaths have been recorded. Tourists account for 2% of the cases diagnosed during the last 7 days. The prevalence increase is noted mainly in Groseillers, Babahoe, Dennery, and Castries. We also note the highest COVID-19 mortality rate for the fifth wave in the Dennery district. We continue to note increases in most of the public health indicators over the last 7 days: the transmission rate, the test positivity rate, increased active cases as we manage the fifth wave in country, and the data collected from contact tracing interviews revealed the top areas of transmission include large beach parties, boat rides, public bars and private parties and events, and large family gatherings. The second term has commenced for our school children. We continue to ask all stakeholders to contribute in ensuring a safe environment for students, principals, teachers, and ancillary staff. Bus drivers are also reminded to ensure that all of the recommended measures are implemented. The following are the main reminders to parents and the school administration in relation to the school reopening from last week. Parents are asked to cooperate and work closely with the class teacher on various safety measures that are put in place to keep the child safe. Children who develop respiratory symptoms or test positive should not be sent to school. Ensure the children are provided with clean face masks daily for school and when in public places. Ensure regular cleaning of surfaces and sanitation of all schools and environments. Ensure your child remains in quarantine or isolation if they were a direct contact of a case or a member of your household is positive. Limit social activities at schools and socialization after school in groups. Teachers and school administrators are reminded to ensure that masks are used in the staff rooms and to limit staff socialization. Encourage vaccination of children 12 to 17 years old, teachers, and school support staff. The Pfizer, AstraZeneca, and the Johnson & Johnson vaccines are available at the various wellness centers and advertised vaccination sites. These vaccines have been proven to be safe and effective in protecting persons from developing COVID-19 in severe forms, complications, hospitalizations, and death. The booster vaccines are available for persons who have been fully vaccinated for over 6 months. Everyone who has not been vaccinated is urged to get vaccinated urgently. The Ministry of Health and Wellness will continue providing updates to the public as new information becomes available.